Silverstone Circuit in England, home of the 4th and 5th Grand Prix of the 2020 season, puts the braking system under light mechanical and thermal stress. The hardest braking point is before corner 3. The initial speed is 320 km per hour. The driver applies a maximum pedal load of 150 kg on the pedal, thus generating a braking power of 2,252 kilowatts, travelling 130 metres in 2.37 seconds. Final speed is 125 kph, maximum deceleration 4.8 g.